Hello. Can you guys hear me okay?
Yeah.
Well, thank you so much, Ray. Where'd you go? I just adore you. I remember I met you and Tommy Hearns, like back in 1996, 97. And we've been friends ever since, and I adore those two. So thank you so much. This is like the fourth sit down dinner fundraiser that we've had, and you've been to like, I think pretty much all of them, except for one or two, yeah. So I thank you so much. And Christoph, my ex-husband, I love you.
I did my 12 rounds with her, and
I won't tell anybody that I knocked you out. I know, I love him. We had two beautiful children together, and Paris, our daughter, is performing tonight, so please stick around. Although she's MIA right now, probably still primping. She's not here, is she?
No.
She's okay.
No.
I have two programs. We are also based in the desert because we have a high homeless population there, and my program is also at Step Up on Second, which you saw. So I'd like to introduce, my crew is here. Woo! We managed to get some of them here. And the CEO of Step Up is here, so I'd like him to stand up. Todd, an amazing program that they have for the homeless. If you guys, if I can introduce you, if that's okay, and you can stand up. We have Patrick here. We have Shirley, who you saw in the video. We have Brandy. I call Brandy my Mike Tyson. She's fierce. And we have Koichi.
Thank you.
So thank you guys. And I also want to point out that we have Chris Cyborg in the house. December 30th on pay-per-view, UFC 219. Holly Holm, an opponent of mine that I fought some years ago in boxing. And it's so funny because me and Chris just sparred last week. And you know, I'm retired and I'm not nearly... Chris, show everybody how big you are.
That's not nice.
And so it's funny because you're not going to believe me, but I used to be big. I really did. I was fighting at like 154, and now, I'm retired, so I'm like 20 pounds lighter. But, so I was like, oh yeah, like, she's in my weight category, like, I can do this. And I walked in, and I looked at her, and I went, oh, shit. What am I going to do? I was so nervous. I swear, I was shaking. Do you ever feel like that? Yes. Like, I felt like I was going into a fight. But she was so sweet, you guys. She was so, I couldn't have sparred anyone nicer. Like, thank you so much. She was really gentle of me. Yeah, I was scared. She knew it.